Good morning, teacher.
Good morning, teacher.
How are you today?
I'm good.
All right, very good. Are you ready?
Yes, ready.
Right, so first, we are going to read the vocabulary words. Number one, team. Number two, tall. Number three, short. Number four, strong. Number five, sweet. Number six, pretty. Number seven, handsome. Number eight, young. Number nine, fat. Number 10.
Oh, all right.
Very good. So you are going to spell the words. Number 1, thin. T-H-I-N.
Very good.
Number 2, tall. T-A-L-L. Short. S-S-O-R-T. Strong. S-T-R-O-N-G.
Very good.
Weak. W-E-A-K. Pretty. P-R-E-T-T-Y.
Very good.
P-R-E-T-T-Y. Handsome. H-A-N-D-S-O-M-E.
Very good. Young.
Y-O-U-N-G. Fat. F-A-T.
O-O-L-E.
Okay, now you're going to read the sentence. Number one, thin. Is woman. Is very thin. Number two, tall. How tall are you? Number three, short. Who is the shortest student in the class? Number four, strong. Are you so strong? Number five, weak. I feel a little weak. Number six, pretty. A pretty flower. Number seven, handsome. Is single is handsome. Number eight, young. Young people are buying food. Number nine, fat. Is fat is fat. Number ten, old. Do you collect all things?
Okay, very good. Now you are going to read the story.
Okay, what's your name? The cartoon I watched today is Hunter x Hunter. The children took part in the competition. They look good and handsome. They encounter a lot of characters. Fat, tall, thin, short, and exciting fight. With a pretty horse, they are strong and able to defeat the weak.
Very good. Okay, very good, teacher. Thank you so much for today.